Hey there, my name is Vikas, and in this video I will show you how to scrape data from collapse and these hidden elements. For example, I have this Bootstrap website where these are the some examples. When I click on these buttons, an element's visible here, and then when I click again on this, it's got hidden. So to scrape data from such websites, we are going to use a custom JavaScript function. For example, just go to open your console tab on Chrome and then go to applications. Go to source, then click on new snip. Here we can write a custom JavaScript function. Let me just find the selector of this element. It's button primary. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to click on this element. If you click on this control plus enter to test this, you see when I click on this, when I run this script, it's got visible here. And then once the element is visible, we can just write our CSS selectors to scrape this particular element. So just set up a scraping agent now. Save it. And we are going to enter our script here. Just select the script option, enter the script we have written to expand that div element. Save it and run it. Yeah, you see this placeholder text is coming from this collapsed element, which is typically hidden. When I click on this link, it's got visible. And we have implemented the same script here using the wait for option. So what this script is doing is it's finding this button and then clicking on this button. If there are multiple buttons, we can also use the for loop. So for example, if we need to click on all these buttons, we can use query selector all and then elements for elements npl.click. So what this will do is it will click on all the buttons on this particular page. So if you test it here, you see these two so it was already visible. So that's why it's toggled. So we can use this script as well to unhide all the collapsed element. So it will expand all the element first, and then we will be able to scrape the data. Thank you.